and build. So without any further delay, let me introduce to you the world of Google Workspace. Friends, in this part 2 of this video series on Google Workspace, today I will show you how to set up Google Workspace. If you want to know more in detail and all the features of Google Workspace and why you should learn Google Workspace from me, then you can watch part 1 of this video series. The link is above or below. So let's get started. Scroll down a little bit so that you can see the description of the video, or if you are watching in Facebook, then the description may be at the top also sometime. So no matter where you are, Facebook or YouTube, search for the description, and once you are in the description of the video, you have to first read this instruction, which is very simple, and then follow these simple 3 steps, which I am also showing you how to do. Now I will show you one by one. Click here and search your domain. For example, kingsrestrocafe.com, and search it. And now it's saying it's available. Just check, don't do anything whether it is available or not. You need not to proceed ahead. Then go back, and then you should use this second link to get promotion code. Just click here, fill this form. This is mandatory, this email address, the name, then this organization. This is not mandatory, but you can write if you have any organization yet. Then contact number, then here select this promotion code for Google Workspace discount, then you can write if you have any message, and then submit. Now we have completed first 2. Also, you should decide beforehand the payment option you will use at the time of setup of Google Workspace. Now the main action, setting up Google's Workspace. Click here and then select the plan which you want. I am selecting this. Then write the name of your business, this. Then you have to select how many people you have, and then next. Then write your name and your email address. You can use this to recover. Then click next. If you already have a domain, then you have to click here. Yes, I have one that I can use. If you don't have any domain, no problem. No, I need one. Click here. So I am doing this, which is kingsrestrocafe.com. I will click on next. And then I will put various addresses in next. Then it's time to create my first email address. What I will give here is info. I can also provide admin or sales, whatever I want. Now password, also note it down so that you do not forget this. And you can see Google is configuring my domain. Now we can see that Google is saying that this is 14 days free. Within this we can cancel, and also we can downgrade, because the plan which I have subscribed here is business standard plan, which costs 672 rupees per month after discount. Here there is no commitment, like you have to pay for 1 year, nothing like that. You can pay this every month. You can add or remove users as per your requirement. That means for 1 you have to pay this, for 2 you have to pay double of this, and likewise. But discount is there, and for that you need promo code. Friends, I have already informed you how you will get promo code from me, which will provide you discount. So follow that instruction and I will send you the promo code within 48 hours after receiving your request. You have to paste the link here, which I will provide you, and then click on apply, which is write to promo code field, and then you have to click on next. Now friends, we are at the checkout page of Google's workspace. I will explain you the components of this page. This is very simple. This is similar to the checkout page of any shopping website like Amazon, Flipkart, and any other, where we have few things and those things are only present here. For example, the first two paragraphs are showing what all items we are purchasing over here. Then we have billing information, and if I scroll down little bit below, not showing entirely, but you will be able to see later part of this video, the payment information or payment methods and all those things, and few settings. The first item is Google's workspace, for which you need not to pay anything, but you have to set up the payment so that after 14 days Google can charge you as per your plan. But you know what, even you set up your payment, but if you cancel the subscription within 14 days, Google will not charge you anything. The second item is domain, which is the name of your business. If you already have a domain, you need not to buy or pay here, but if you want, you can purchase here. The name of your business is your domain. Now, after that, we have billing information. I'm not explaining here. This is the payment method. I always suggest use credit card, because if you don't use credit card and use debit card, Google may not accept that. So you have to know before starting this setup whether your debit card, if you are using, are accepted by Google or not. But if you are using credit card, I guarantee it will be accepted by Google. Now friends, these options are related to domain. If you don't change anything over here, it will not affect your setup. But I will tell you what these three are all about. The first option will enable your domain to auto renew. After 1 year, will be renewed and you will not lose your business name or lose your website. The second option will, you know, make your purchase private. So if somebody wants to know, he will not understand who has purchased this domain. And these three, selection of domain provider, you can purchase from Google, GoDaddy or Enom. Now if I am clicking here without any payment option, it is not allowing me to go ahead. So I need to have payment option. Now I will put CVV. So when I have inserted my CVV, then this is asking to use a special feature so that I need not to, you know, confirm CVV every time I am using my credit card, but I'm not using this. So I'm clicking on not now. Now I'm agreeing and continuing. Now it is asking complete this transaction. When you click continue, a new browser window will appear where you will verify your info. After you are done, you may see a small charge to your credit card. This is temporary and will be refunded. So I will proceed. So now I have to confirm the OTP here and then submitting this. Payment setup for Google Workspace is done. Now I have to set payment option for my domain. Now I have to repeat the same steps, starting from CVV, OTP and all those things, and then I will redirect and come back to this page only, which I am skipping for the sake of the time, but it will be same. So remember, 2 times you have to provide CVV and OTP. And let's see the next screen. Now friends, we are all set to enter the new exciting world of online, and here you are. Your Google Workspace account has been created and you can do amazing thing with this, which are coming in the later part of this video or later part of this series. Let's enter the admin console, which is different from free version of Google. So once I click here, Google will redirect me to the admin console. But before that, you have to verify that it's you. And that's
Something is similar to your free Google account, but you will be amazed when, after entering your password, you will enter the admin. You have never seen things like that in your free Gmail account. Look at @ It's King's Restro Cafe. Now let's click on next. And here we have to provide our password. I am providing my password over here and then hitting on next. Now this is asking me to accept, and this is the admin panel. First I will show you how you can log in. I am opening a new browser and then I am typing account.google.com. Then I will click here and then I will get the login. So I will use another account and use the email ID I had created. Then next, and then password. Now I am inside my Google account and the admin I was talking here. So if I click here, I will go to the admin, and if I want to go to my Gmail, I can go here, and if I want to create my website, I will click on site.
And then you will be redirected to Google's website building website, which will help you to create your own website without hosting, without AMC and design charges. And I will show you that in the next part of this video series on Google's Workspace. So I request you kindly subscribe our channel if you have not yet, or like or follow our channel if you are watching this in Facebook, so that you get the notification when I will upload that video where I will show you how you can design your website in just 5 minutes. Thank you very much for watching this video.
And at the end, I would like to mention, if there is will, there is ways to online. See you in our next video. Till then, goodbye. Take care.